Welcome back, Castle family. If you're new here, I'm Andrea.
And I'm Larry.
And today we're going to do the, what month is it?
It is June.
June. The June Bibbidi Box. And I'm excited. Yay! I love Bibbidi Box. It's a fun surprise. But this one is in a cardboard box. It doesn't have, you know, the fun little design on it because it's so big. See, look how big this thing is. And it's got a fragile...
Handle with care,
so you know it's going to be a good one.
Yeah.
So, you want to open it?
Sure.
Yay! And Larry is waiting on his Star Wars box.
Yes, I am.
That'll be exciting when you get that. We just got back from Disneyland actually last night. And we're tired, but it was so fun to see the Avenger campus and see all the characters out, and it was a good time. So it was fun to come home to a Bibbidi box, more magic on, you know. There it is. Look how big this is.
Okay.
And
first, packing slip.
I don't know what it is. So Bibbidi box, it's a Disney subscription box that you can get monthly, and there is a list that you can choose from what your preferences are, or at the end you can just have a surprise me. There's Wizard,
Star Wars, Marvel, Harry Potter.
Wizard box. So I get the Ultimate Magic box. This is $119. They always give you more than what you pay. So yeah, it's kind of fun. Yeah, and they throw in some small shops. We love to support small shops. So that's great too. And we just love it. Mm-hmm. So you want to dig into this?
Okay.
Let's see. If there's a box in there, you have to hide the side of the box because I don't want to ruin the surprise. Is there a red box in there?
No.
There isn't. Okay.
There is not a red box in here.
Okay. I have no idea.
Okay, well, I'll just reach in here and pull this out.
This is from a small shop.
We have here...
I love these candles.
Wishes Candle Company. And it is Unbirthday Cake.
Yay. This one smells so good. I've gotten it before. And there's a Disney pin inside. So if you...
Blue sparkles?
Yeah. If you burn it, obviously you can see the aluminum foil. And I have a hard time waiting, so I always dig mine out.
Yeah, she does.
It smells like birthday cake.
That's a good one.
Yeah, I like this one. It's exciting. It'll be fun to burn that later.
Okay. Let's see if we have sticker.
Oh my goodness. I saw who it is.
Bing Bong sticker.
I love Bing Bong. Can I open it?
And then we also have a button. It is counting down the days until Halloween.
Oh, I am actually.
Oh. So that would be, it looks like that's the mayor from Nightmare Before Christmas.
Right. And I can wear that because we were going to the Boo Bash. Are you guys going? Comment down below and let me know if you got your tickets yet. We're going in September. Mm-hmm. We're going to be the Disney World for a week.
Yep.
Yay!
Right.
So here's the sticker. You can see.
Oh yeah, it's got like a rainbow effect on it too.
Yeah. I'll have to put that on my laptop. Sorry, MacBook.
Okay. So here is another box we got here.
Yay. I have not gotten a box like this, so I'm excited.
Yeah.
Was it a showcase box? Sorry. I'm excited.
Well, let's see.
I see what's on top of it. Aww.
It is a Tim Burton's The Nightmare Before Christmas glassware set.
That's cool. We love Nightmare. Look at Oogie Boogie.
Yeah, so we got, you can spin them around here. Yeah, we got Oogie Boogie here. Let's spin these around.
Let's open it. There we go. Oh.
Here we go.
So here's the Oogie Boogie Bookie. Look at him. And it says Oogie Boogie right there in the purple. I like that.
And this one is Zero.
See that? Oh, look at the pumpkins. That's cool. It goes all the way around.
All the way up. We've got pumpkins. Go all the way around there.
And then we have Sally. She looks all innocent.
Nice. And then, of course, the Pumpkin King,
Jack. Yes.
And he's got, looks like some, like a cemetery scene kind of going around the bottom there.
That's so bats. Cool.
Yeah.
I like those. I haven't seen these out. That's cool. Yeah.
And then we have, close your eyes.
Okay.
And there you go.
Oh my gosh! Lotso!
I love Lotso.
Right. So I already have one of these.
You do.
I do. Larry surprised me before we went to Disneyland, and he brought out this box, and he said, I want to give you something before we leave. And so, yes, I have one of these. So what I plan on doing
that smells good.
Is doing a giveaway when we hit 1,000 followers and on Instagram.
Yeah, that'd be a good one.
Yeah, so watch out for the giveaway. Hopefully soon, within a week or two.
Yeah.
That'd be great. Yeah.
This guy's good. This guy's cool.
Check inside, make sure there's nothing in there. They stop things inside.
I didn't.
I don't think so.
Yeah, it looks like it's full of paper.
That was a good box. Who made it?
That was curated by Josh.
Good job, Josh. Yeah. You do such great boxes.
Mm-hmm. That was a good one. So we have, of course, the Lotso Loungefly right there. That was $75.
I love it.
The Disney Nightmare Before Christmas character glass set was $24. The Park Bound button, the mayor countdown for the Halloween button, that was $4. The Wishes Candle, the Unbirthday Cake, again, this guy right here, was $20. And the 3-inch the Bing Bong sticker, was $3.50. Mm-hmm. For a total of $126.50.
That's pretty good.
Yeah.
So this guy was on my preference list because I didn't know Larry got it for me. Mm-hmm. But I do want to show you the inside because when you buy a Loungefly, you have to look on the print on the inside. So if you can see, look at the print. You can see Lotso in there with strawberries. He does smell really strong of strawberries, and it's a good smell. It's not, one of those you don't want to smell.
Yeah, it smells good.
Yeah. I love it. Yay! Got twinsies.
Twinsies.
It does have a zipper on the front with a little strawberry zipper pull. Mm-hmm. How cute is that? And it's kind of hard to get to the pocket in the front. So when I took mine to the parks, we put our tickets in here. And so it was easy to get to when we park hopped at Disneyland. But his little nose and crooked smile. Yeah, he went to Lamplight Lounge with us.
A couple times.
Yeah, had some drinks.
Mm-hmm.
But thank you so much, Josh. This is great.
Yeah, great box.
Yes,
great,
I love it. So, thanks for watching. We plan on having some more videos because we have a couple more boxes
coming
this month. Mm-hmm. Yes. So, don't forget to subscribe, like our video, and hit that bell so you know when we put videos out there. Thank you so much. We'll talk to you or see you guys later.
All right.
Bye.
See ya.